So come to the Modify panel. Click on this and choose Polar Array. Now click on this and click on the center of this 3D object. Now I have 6, but I right click and choose 30, since that's the number of the teeth. Click on items and enter 30 and exit this command. Okay. Okay, so what I'll do now is to use the union command to join all this up. Enter. Okay, so I now have one 3D.